Yes, the Bell Witch of Alabama. Halloween began in the Victorian era, where people enjoyed a good joke, stories of the dead, and bread, which became sweets and cookies.